I want to thank everyone who is being forced, of course, to do something differently today. Thank you for your sacrifice. I know how tough it must be. The reason we're taking these unprecedented steps, both to prop up business and support business and support our economy, and these preventive measures, is of course that we have to slow the spread of the disease and to save thousands of lives.
When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of a storm, there's a golden sky and the sweet silver song of a lark.
Onward over the rainbow,
walk on through the wind, walk on.
Remind me, and in LA, in every town, long way.
We don't go out, we don't go to restaurants, we don't do anything like that anymore here.
Alone.